My name is Henrik Knarborg Larsen, and I am head of percussion at the Royal Academy of Music in Aarhus. I'm here to tell you a little bit more about my Ki Aikido approach in percussion playing and how this can help you. Have you met an obstacle in percussion playing where you thought, how can I get further? Most of the time it's connected to habits and tensions, and the Ki Aikido actually has created for me a perfect system of getting over those obstacles. What we use in Ki Aikido is a thing called Ki test, which basically is a test about where your mind is and how your balance is in the body. Most of the time, if you have a problem or a thing you focus on, your focus will be on the actual problem. And if you manage to create a much more open presence, then this will definitely change much faster than practicing the way you used to do. This approach I have taken all around the world. I have made masterclasses, and all places people liked what this was about. This is a new way of playing percussion, and it's a way that can get you even further than you are, no matter what level you're on. Especially for tambourine playing, we have two very important exercises in Ki Aikido: the non-movable hand, and the other one is called the good handshake. The good handshake is very much about the connection when you shake hands, and to find the right tone of each muscle and the right mental approach of the contact to the person you shake hands with. But in tambourine playing, I have realized that a lot of students have difficulty in finding the right grip or the right approach to gripping the tambourine. Many players, they hold it too tight, or they are not flexible enough in the grip. So that's why this exercise can help you a lot to get a good starting point for developing. Another very important exercise is what is called the non-movable hand, and it sounds a little bit hocus-pocus. The actual idea is that you are pointing towards something with your hand, and that creates another approach than if you're just keeping your hand in a certain position. So this exercise has a lot to do with how to develop a mental state where you are having a stability in having a goal. Like the tambourine, it can help you if you have a more concrete direction of the tambourine. For instance, if you make a shake roll, that you hold the tambourine directly out from your hand and you have a focus on the tambourine and not exactly on your arm and what is moving. One of my old teachers once said that you should imagine that the arm is not there. You don't need to use all the muscles you're using. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoy also my other video here on Black Swamp about Ki Aikido technique and tambourine playing. I hope this is useful for all of you. So have a nice day.